back in 1969, Roger Penske's race team started testing CAM2 20W50, a passenger car foil, but you couldn't buy it for your car. Even in 1974, when CAM2 became the first multi-race certified as used for championship racing by the U.S. Auto Club, you still couldn't buy CAM2. But now CAM2 is available to a select group of people who change their own oil. Now that CAM2 is here, you ought to change your oil.